Hello friends and car enthusiasts.
Before we start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn notification on to see more videos like this. I will be happy to know if these videos inspire you for your car project. This video is about a grey Volkswagen Golf 4 R32 bad boy look on Audi rims. Before was stock, then owner put R32 body kit, make a bad boy look, change paint and put Audi rims. Now it's another car far from its beginning. Do you like new color? You'll see all the change through the video. I hope you will see nice ideas and you will inspire from this project. Remember, all these videos on this channel are made only in collaboration with the car owner and only with his approval. So if you have a project with your car and you want to show that project here on this channel, you will find in the description all you need to contact me. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe and press the bell. In this way you will know every time when I upload a new video. Bye bye.